share this video with your friends, like this video, and see you soon.
Ах ты ублюдок, ты уверен в том, что русские не говорят по-английски? Да ты бы на себя посмотрел, твой инглиш вообще дерьмо. Я сейчас тебе напишу злой коммент, чтобы ты больше никогда не делал свои видео, никогда не делал свои социальные эксперименты. Иди учи английский, это я тебе говорю как русский, у тебя плохой английский язык. И я в этом уверен на все 100%, потому что я из России. Вот так тебе, сын Трампа. Надеюсь, ты больше не будешь делать видео на английском языке, потому что твой английский дерьмо.
Hello guys, welcome to the man from Siberia. I hope you will like this video. Today I would like to talk with you about my English language skills. I have been trying to learn English for a long time, but before 2015 it was not my passion. It wasn't until about 2 years ago that I realized it was something I truly enjoyed. Over the past 2 years I practiced my skills every day. I use multiple different ways which are free to learn the language. I communicate with people in online games or on multiple social media platforms. I also translate different posts from English to Russian or from Russian to English. About 6 months ago, I created this channel because of two reasons. First, I want to share my thoughts and opinion about life in Russia. I want to show you real Russia without stereotypes and to cut through the noise. The second reason is, it helps me to practice my English skills. This channel helps me to make friends from all over the world. I really enjoy talking to people from different backgrounds and culture. A lot of the time, people blame me that my English is bad and I do not speak it very well. Do you want to know who these people are? They are Russians. It can be funny that Russians teach me how to speak English. Let's see what they wrote.
Before showing that Russians don't speak English, you should learn this language by yourself. Your accent is so strong, so I think foreigners have difficulty understanding you. By the way, he speaks English not good.
Your grammatic is not good. Which is your level?
Fuck you, asshole.
Fuck, 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 mother, mother, fuck, mother, mother, fuck, fuck, mother, fuck, mother, fuck, noise, noise, noise.
Fuck you!
I don't know why do these people write such negative comments about me. I guess they think they are clever and masters of English, but they don't give me advice on how to improve my English skills. They just write nasty comments. And what the fuck, why do Russians need to teach me how to speak English? Think it's not right. I ask some of my friends from multiple countries around the world and look what they say about it. It's quite fine, I guess, as long as you can deliver it and it was understandable. We taught English and you know that Filipinos are very particular with English, but for my opinion your English is fine. Your English is great, brother. Really proud of you and how far you have come. Don't worry about what these people say, especially any haters. Don't listen and just keep going and keep doing you. Keep working hard and getting better every day. That was what I have been doing for 6 years now. That will be our recipe for success. That's how we will make it happen, bro. Much love. Peace, somebody. They think my English is pretty decent. I guess this Russian retard just don't understand what I say and they offer excuses trying to take the piss. In my first video on this channel I said, my English is not where I would like it to be, but I continue to do my best to try and improve it. And I'll do it. So, thank you to all the people who still stay with my channel and those of you who give me advice and type positive comments. I really appreciate all the feedback. Those who want to put me down and try to drag me down with you, get the fuck away from me and my channel. So, that's all what I have for you today. Thanks for watching, guys. If you like this video and want to see more, please like and subscribe and I will see you next time.